Was that one of the seven?
Perhaps. One could have changed since our last encounter.
Of this humble, please take your time. As you wish.
Not a particularly lusty location, is it?
Have you learned nothing? Appearances can be deceiving. Besides, lust never appears as expected.
What exactly did you mean by that?
The notion of sin is one thing, the concept of lust is something else entirely. Especially humanity's concept of lust.
I see. As in, a lust for...
You name it. The humans have quite the imagination. Lust is everything to everyone. That's what makes lust dangerous.
Too dangerous, mistress?
No such thing.
Can you guess what I lust after? In this broken world, what is left to want?
Power.
I always thought you were the smart one. Pity. To what do I owe this distinct pleasure? After all, to be visited by a fabled horseman.
I have but one purpose here.
Must we engage in violence? You already have my respect.
I have no interest in your respect, just your head!
Come! Come now, Fury. I am no barbarian like the others. No, we need not meet as enemies a second time.
Tell it to the Charred Council.
They aren't here. So instead, I tell you, Queen of the Horsemen, powerful, armed with the Flame Hollow, a crossblade, your fabled whip.
I am above your distractions, Lust.
Really? The truth is often distracting when one lives a lie. You speak as though we are natural enemies. Why must this be so? I know my role in the universe. I wonder if you've ever stopped to question yours. You are a horseman. But why did you make that choice? And if so, was there some reasoning behind it?
Shut up and fight!
You don't even know why you fight, do you? Do you fight for your brothers? Oh, of course not. Your antagonism towards them is well known. Do you seek to achieve some sort of balance? Oh, you never believed in the greater good until it suited you. No, no, no. What I see in your actions is a lust all your own. A lust for power and privilege and protection from the Nephilim's inevitable fall. Ultimately, that makes us allies, doesn't it?
Stand down, Fury.
Teth, what are you, all of you, doing here?
Are we not four horsemen united? We are here to confirm that the mission is complete.
The mission?
The other sins have been destroyed by my hand. Death worked to free War and clear his name. More importantly, we have exposed a great conspiracy.
What conspiracy?
Heaven and Hell working in secret consort to bring about the apocalypse earlier than anyone would wish for. The Charred Council has dispatched us, together, to wreak havoc on both sides. Balance will be restored. The wicked will be punished.
You mean all of this?
We are to unseat the rulers of both sides. And in honor of your unwavering loyalty to the cause, the Council has decreed that you will lead the Horsemen.
You, Fury, will usher in a new age on Earth.
Of course. Finally, everything makes some sort of divine sense.
It does?
Mistress, is this not everything you wanted? Finally come to you!
Set aside the past, sister. Today, we live in service to you. I will be done.
This is not real! What?
Oh, it was worth a shot.
You think you know me so well?
Is it not what you want most? The power to lead in the manner you see fit. What was an illusion could soon be reality. If you set aside the wants of others and focus on yourself, ultimately, it is your choice to make. So choose.
You should not have made them kneel!
This is a one-time, terribly generous offer, Fury. Rise up and take it. terribly generous offer, Fury. Why would he do that when he knows a deal with you isn't half as appealing as a deal with me?
Don't listen!
I can return your sweet little angels to their former glory. Yes, if you just protect me from this terrible woman.
Lucille!
And won't it be glorious when you march back to the gates of heaven with your numbers restored?
Shut up!
And restore truth. Righteousness to that befouled place. Your truth, Archangel Eusebio, under your command. Wouldn't that be lovely?
The Seventh Legion. Alive and whole. Restoring glory. Our deal is revoked.
No, Eusebio!
Won't this be fun?
Don't let your rage hurt both of us!
C'est là. This could have been the ultimate power couple. But absolute crushes the self-righteous to death.
And make it horsemen. If you really want to please your power, stand with me, and it's all you.
We have better deal. Stand down.
Now, why would he do that when he knows a deal with you isn't half as appealing as a deal with me?
Don't listen.
I can return your sweet little angels to their former glory. Yes, if you just protect me from this terrible woman.
Lucille!
And won't it be glorious when you march back to the gates of heaven with your numbers restored?
Shut up!
And restore truth and righteousness to that befouled place. Your truth, Archangel Lucille. Your command. Wouldn't that be lovely?
The Seventh Legion. Alive and whole. Restoring glory. Our deal is revoked.
No, Lucille!
Won't this be fun?
Even if I do, you will always wonder
what the Seventh Legion.
If only you weren't so damn stubborn. That feeling, that one you're in right now, that's true lust. Oh, it feels nice.
Take the sting of my whip!
That feeling! That one you're in right now! That true lust! Oh, it feels nice. That one you're in right now. That's true lust. Oh, it feels nice, doesn't it?
For the blades of heaven!
An Arcanist? Even if I'm powerful, you were always one of
them. And you can't afford for anyone other than yourself!
Save yourself that power and join me now! won't accept my generosity. But you dally with angels. I'm sick. Even if I do, you will always wonder, what if? Save yourself that torture. Join me now. That feeling, that one you're in right now, that. True love. Oh, it feels nice, doesn't it?
Power couple.
Oh, no.
Stop wasting time with demons and makeovers. If you really want to prove your power, stand with me, and it's all you. Even if I do fall, they will always wonder. What if? Save yourself that torture and... A one-time, terribly generous offer, Fury. Wise up. Generous offer, Fury. Wise up and take it. Even if I do fall, you will always wonder, what if... Save yourself that torture. Join me now! This is a one-time, terribly generous offer, Fury. Why don't I take it? With angels, I'm offended.
Let fall the blades of heaven!
power corrupts, but absolute power crushes the self-righteous to dust.
And
Maker's horsemen. If you really want to keep your power, stand with me, and it's all yours.
My generosity, but you dally with angels. I'm a fake.
Ah.
Even if I do fall, you will always wonder, what if? Save yourself that torture and soil me now.
Take the sting of my wit.
But absolute power crushes the self-righteous.
You won't accept my generosity, but you dally with angels. Terribly generous offer, Fury. Wise up and take it.
Yeah!
party!
Oh, the things we could do together. If only you weren't so damn stubborn. Up and take it.
Your sacrifice shall not be in vain. Glory to heaven!
So damn
your
stubborn.
Your sacrifice shall not be in vain. Glory to heaven!
Power to raise the dead.
The one constant in the universe. Those who possess the most power inevitably crave more. Lust is everlasting. As for who? Know this. I was merely a pawn. A feeling you know all too well. Fury. The angels who killed your steed. Pawns as well.
Then who? Tell me!
The players in that game will reveal themselves in time. What if I reveal something even more valuable? Spare me.
and I'll give up the location of my fellow Sin. Envy.
And why would you do that?
What reason would I have to protect that sniveling coward? She has never experienced frontline combat. She has never experienced the horrors of war. She is the most pathetic of us. Get me to the edge of Haven, and what you want will be yours.
An attractive offer. But I'm tired of your kind underestimating my intelligence. I'll find the rest of the Sins by myself. At your core, you were just an endless void that could never be filled. How disappointing.
Finish it. I am ready.
I think not. Mistress! Lust's call to power is intoxicating. Even more so when one is fueled by grief. Usil's transgression can be forgiven. Once. I have a better understanding of what's happened to the Earth and what's at stake because of it. You're of no use to me, Dad. If we are to survive, all of us, alliances must be made.
An alliance? With him?
I don't know what to say.
Say that you'll return the favor. I may soon need it.
My word may hold no weight, but my life is yours, Fury. If I learn of any plotting against you, I will relay the information.
Did I just witness mercy shown to a filthy angel? You'd just as soon have your head on a pike.
Are you or are you not a watcher? Because you should know better. This quest we're on is about balance in the world and within me, it seems. Lust showed me what I could become. It is not what I want to be.
And what do you want to be?
I think that's what I'm here to find out.
You show more depth.
What do you want?
Both you and I are painfully aware of the endless parade history inflicts upon us. Creatures so pathetically focused on one single purpose. But these creatures are, ironically, completely devoid of meaning.
Make your point, Lord of Hollows.
It's just surprising. No. Refreshing. To see something headed in the opposite direction. You are coming into a greater awareness of the flaws that kept you in chains.
Flaws?
Shall I list them?
No, thank you. I've seen enough recently to know they are many.
Which is exactly why I give you this. And by holding, the raw power of Force itself is yours.
It vibrates in my hand. I don't understand.
When the time comes, you will know when and how to use it.
No, not yet!
Greetings. Farewell for now.
I could get very used to this level of power.
The Lord of Hollows will never be accused of subtlety.
Time to find the next sin.
Are you certain? I'm just asking. Seems to me you might be going a little soft. At least that's what the Lord of Hollows appeared to see in you.
If you truly want to see how I have softened, question my resolve again.
All I'm saying is, there's been a change. It's natural, I think, after all you've been exposed to here.
What do you mean?
Need I remind you, there is no absolute good, nor is there absolute evil in the universe. Those are human concepts. The Charred Council is aware of this. It's the very reason for their continued existence.
The way you blather on. What are you trying to say?
Heaven and hell are not absolutes either. Seen with the proper perspective, they are simply two opposing forces scrambling to gain power over this sad ball of mud.
It is the way of all things.
Precisely. But why would they be so focused on this rock and its teeming bacteria, when there is an entire cosmos to explore and to conquer?
Huh?
balance.
Yes, by keeping them occupied with this miserable conflict, the greater universe has a chance to remain pure.
That is a curious method for seeking balance, especially for beings so powerful.
Yes, very curious. So I'm just saying, if you were in doubt, I would understand.
Ah!
A wide-eyed friend. Try not to scream like a child.
You try not to die.
This will be fun for both. As you wish.
It appears the Sin has escaped. Perhaps we should...
It can't have gone far. I will find it.
Exactly what I was going to say.
Goody, this will be fun for both of us. As you wish, please take your time.
Tell, Horseman, what's brought you back? Well met, Fury.
All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Interesting.
Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we?
Interesting. Best some blessings to you, Fury. What do you need? All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Interesting. Good luck to you, Fury.
Greetings. Take your time. As you wish. Farewell. What would you ask? Please, take your time.
Thank you.
Would you ask? This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, horsemen.
Thank you. Let's go!
Greetings. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.